In this very short clip, we have Linda and Roy who speak to each other about the museums of the town. Roy recommends one with a famous piece of art and they discuss it briefly. They then head off to the museum together and wonder about any possible admittance fees that might be involved.
Is there an art gallery in this town?
Oh yes, there are a few art galleries in this town and exhibition halls as well.
Which one would you recommend?
Oh, the one with the Jacob Yeats painting. I love that painting very much. He was a great national painter.
That sounds very interesting. Which century did he live in?
He did most of his important work at the beginning of the 20th century. Loads of people love his work.
Let's go to that art gallery now. I hope it's open.
Oh, it's open every day except Sunday.
Great. Is there an admission charge?
I'm not quite sure. It wouldn't be too much. In fact, I think it's actually free.